it? Yeah, it is. Hello. Oh, here, let's get Mr. Opal in the building. Here's Mr. Opal in the building. Y'all see my boy? Yeah, and Raven, but you can't see Raven because
you literally can't.
Okay,
you can
see,
barely
look,
see me.
Raven is my horse, but you have to, like, you can't really see. And there's Asia there. So this is our crew. I just turned on the camera because I was feeling some energy. Me and my wife had a really good weekend, I think. Like we typically do. Now, hey, here's a fun fact while we're here. Fun fact. It's what, the 22nd now?
It's the 23rd.
We ain't paid the rent for February yet. And we told them we were going to give it to them Friday. And we didn't have it.
We thought we would.
We thought we would. It didn't work out. So we're sitting around waiting on tax money. But it's like, despite the fact that we got all this shit waiting for us on Monday, like, all I got to do is not answer the goddamn phone. Like, all they going to do is send an email. Like, okay, here's how I imagine that's going to go. They're going to get up Monday morning. They're going to come to work and check the email and be like, God damn it, 5B still didn't fucking pay. Okay. So, dear, blah, 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 we have no choice. We're now going to return the money orders and we are now going to push this through to our lawyers. Okay, cool. It'll be one of the many things they do on Monday morning, whatever they fucking do.
Which, by the way, let's mention that 80% of the rent is taken care of already. They're just waiting on the rest.
Yeah, they have $1,200 of my money. Like, yeah. So it's not like, so whatever they do, they're going to do whatever they're fucking doing. Now, here's where it gets fun. Pig sidebar. We filed our taxes and they said it would be here on the 21st. That date got pushed up to the 23rd. And if you ever, anybody who's checked their taxes, you know how that goes. You watch that bar go all the way across till it gets to the end. So ours said the 23rd. It's like, well, it got pushed up 2 days, but that's still the next business day will be fine. When we went to check it again, the bar was now all the way across and it said the 21st, which means it's done, it's processed, all is well. To me, that says the next business day, money will be available. You know when that business day is? In the morning.
Mariana.
It's in the fucking morning.
And worst case scenario is the other update that's at the 26th, which is Wednesday. Either way, it'll all be worked out.
It's like, that for them, they'll have to send papers. Shit'll have to get drawn up. They'll have to get a guy to come out here and serve us, like,
and then I have
papers
to also be here
and
to
then
sign.
And Asia would also have to be here to
be
sign.
And they're not
going to
do it after, what, I guess like 6:30?
They'll have their money this week. And then we can be like, shut the fuck up. And we can be done with them. Because, oh my goodness, it's... So, in light of all of that, all that shit's been going on. But in light of all of that, we had a really chill weekend. Like, you would think that anybody who was facing evictions would be like, what are we going to do? Like, no, we were just like...
they turned into Black Stallions.
We already know what this is. We already know what's happening. What's happening? We already know what the procedures are. Like, this ain't our first fucking rodeo. Like, you don't get to where we are by not breaking an egg or two. Like, it ain't like I ain't never seen a goddamn eviction notice before.
Never been evicted.
Never been evicted.
But we've seen a couple.
I've seen...
As threats.
Yeah, I've seen some of those scary papers. It's like, you better pay. Like, you know that thing you agreed to?
You next time, he man.
Like, right? He said, thanks, Skeletor. I'll see you next month. Like, I get it. I get it, dude. I know you want your money, and I'm not an entitled prick that says I don't owe you because of living conditions or some shit. You'll get it as soon as I got it. And let's not pretend like you don't fucking want it. That's what kills me, is they want to act like you better pay or we'll put you out. And I get that, because that's how the system works. But also, putting me out means you got to put somebody out, snatch up all this carpet, clean this motherfucker out, renovate just one apartment. Just one. How much will you spend coming through
here
renovating?
They can't even get people to want to move into the nicer ones.
Right?
And then, like, absolute worst case scenario is, nope, even though you have the rest of that money, we are going to go through with the eviction process. Then they have to give back the $1,200 plus whatever money we can. We just have to leave.
And we'll just move. Like, we see places Like, shit.
All the time.
And if you light a fire under our ass and we just up and have to go in 30 days, I mean, it would suck.
But we would do it in less because we're us.
Yeah,
we don't like being told no.
Right, yeah, I got a thing about no. You know, it's not even stubborn. That. Not only do I have a thing about no, I don't like being told the answer is yes when I already know the answer is yes.
I don't like being treated like
you don't have to remind me.
Yeah.
You know, I don't like being spoken to like, you know the answer is yes, right? Like, I know, I got it. We're on top of it. But you know, if you don't do this, then the... I get it. We owe you money. It's shitty that it's February 22nd and I haven't paid the rent for February yet. That's shitty. I get it. But things happen. And oh, shit, I know it coming over me. Y'all see my wife just disappeared and the blanket just... Yeah, it's time to go. Hey, bye. This was fun.